Today's sod turning ceremony marks a significant milestone in the continued development of the south of the island. The fact that Vieux-Fort has been designated a university town gives rise to the creation and establishment of real amenities, not the least of which is housing. It is anticipated, therefore, that the Black Bay Gardens project will assist in positioning the south, especially the town of Vieux-Fort, as a veritable growth center for such amenities. The Black Bay Gardens development is a prime example of a PPP, or public-private sector partnership, at work.